El Grupo de Trabajo de Naciones Unidas dedicado a analizar la situación de detenciones arbitrarias visitó nuestro país luego de 13 años. Presentó un preinforme donde analiza la situación judicial y de las cárceles de nuestro país. En 2018 presentarán ante Naciones Unidas el informe final.
According to the National Law 24390, pretrial detention must be an exceptional measure. However, during our visit, the working group found that this legal framework is not reflected in practice of the judiciary, which tend to grant most of the requests for pretrial detention. As a result, pretrial detainees constitute about 60% of those detained within the criminal justice system. None of our visits to detention facilities was designed in order to meet a particular individual. However, during our visit to Jujuy, we did visit a specific facility, and it's true, we did meet with Milagros Sala in among other detainees held in that particular facility. This comprehensive visit was not an opportunity or was not designed in any way to reassess the opinion that was issued by the working group last year in relation to Mrs. Salah.